Jingles, what's up? Nothing much, but yeah, so I heard on the Facebook you have another friend. So you're not my friend anymore. No, you're mean because that hurts my feelings. Why would you say that I'm mean? Something like that. It's like, why would he say that to me? Well, then I'm not your friend anymore. No. I'm going back in my stall. Why did she shut the door on me? Come in. To me right now. Well, because you're being mean to me. I was not being mean to you. I was not being mean to you at all. I'm just gonna eat my carrots. Six hours later. Hey, Jingles, are you cringed? I am. I hope you are too, because then it'll be my friend again. What's your problem? Day and day, they never talk to each other. One day. Go get her. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Let's get her all saddled up. She'll be all good. Get this piece on. And I'll be good. Just gotta do one more piece. Oh, oops, sorry, buddy. Oops, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. There, got you all settled up. Okay. Let's go. Turning around. We're good, everybody. It's the horse's fault, not ours, right? Yeah. It's been so long. Whoa, buddy, whoa. Thank goodness. It's just the road, buddy, don't worry. Come on. Come on, buddy. Yeah! He should really learn his lesson. It's a nice view up there. But come on, buddy. Gotta go. So basically, how did you get him hurt? Well, we were you're just doing something. Maybe we were like pulling a little bit too hard on him. We were just going on a little walk, but then he stopped. And yeah. We need the check, come on. Drive, Eddie, drive. Come on. The horses are loose. Get in, guys, get in. Dog, come on. Let's get in, dog. Okay, let's go. Just over there. Okay. Oops. Sorry, guys. Gotta get him out. Back up. Back up. What? What on earth is he doing, guys? I don't know. Whatever he's doing, I don't know what I should do. We're doing it. What's he doing? Thank you. Wow, that is amazing. What's happening? Let's get security, right? Okay, let's get all saddled up and we're gonna go for a big ride. Oh no.